Today's recipe is dum aloo. To this I have taken 1/2 kg baby potatoes. I'm going to boil the potatoes by adding some salt. I'm going to cook till it is 80% done. Once the potatoes are cooked well, we need to strain the water and peel the skin using peeler. I have taken a pan to which I am adding 2 medium-sized onions, 2 medium-sized tomatoes and 20 to 25 cashew nuts. I am going to cover this and cook on medium flame for about 10 minutes. Once this cools down, we need to grind this to a smooth paste and keep it aside. I have taken a pan to which I am adding 2 teaspoon oil, 2 bay leaves and 1 cardamom. I am going to saute this for a minute and I am adding 2 teaspoon ginger garlic paste and saute this for a minute. It's time to add the prepared paste now, to which I am adding 1 teaspoon each of red chili powder, garam masala, Kashmiri chili powder and coriander powder. I'm going to saute this on low flame for about 2 minutes. Mix well until everything is well combined and add 3 tablespoons fresh curd to this. I'm going to add the boiled baby potatoes and 1 cup of water from the jar. I'm going to mix this well. I'm going to add salt to taste, 2 teaspoons sugar, 1 teaspoon Kashmiri red chili powder. I'm going to add 1 cup of water to this. I'm going to mix this well and cook on low flame for about 15 minutes. Make sure the potatoes are completely cooked by this time. Once the potatoes are cooked well, I'm going to add some crushed kasuri methi. I'm going to mix this well and our tasty dum aloo is ready now. This goes well with chapati, puri or any Indian breads of your choice.